Hello, champions. How you guys doing? My name is Legend, and we're gonna take a break from regular horror to psychological horror with 5D chess with multiverse time travel. So let's just head into this. We're gonna want a CPU. Just standard. So I'm pretty sure all of us knows how to play chess. So we'll just do a couple of moves. Oh, okay. Submit. I'm just gonna say right now, I am terrible at chess. Submit. No, I can't do that. Deselect. Move him over here. I'm just moving at random, to be honest. Pretty sure I can take you, right? Yeah, no one. Use the bishop to block him. That was a terrible move. Oh no. Keep you there. We'll move him up. There we go. Oh shit, okay. This is why it became psychological horror, because now I have to deal with all this shit. You up here. Then we'll come down here and move you over here. So now we have two timelines that we have to worry about. Move you down here, and you. Let's get rid of his queen on both ones, so we don't have to worry. I can't do that. Deselect. He'll be able to go over here. Might want to do this, come down here, and do, okay, I can only move one of these, so we'll do that, and then no, never mind, I can do this, come over here, deselect it, and then move him up here. There we go. Okay, submit. Oh no, okay. Now I have to worry about two horses. Grab you. Come over here. Deselect you. Get you up to here. Submit. Get you there. Come over here. And move him back. I'm already bad at chess, by the way. And this just adds insult to injury, because this is just so confusing now. So I don't know what I'm doing, what I need to be wary of, and all that. Send you over here. Get you to come over here. You can only go there. I think that's a free move that I can do right there. And then that's his king. That's his king. So if we go over here, we're not going to be able to get him. No, wait. But you can't get him either. Send you up to here to get you ready. Capture you, and we come over here, capture that one, submit, because he can't do anything. Leave him alone, right? No, I'm pretty sure I can do that. I can risk sacrificing him. Come over here, do... Move him over here. Because technically no one can get him then. Okay. Move to here. And then on this one, we'll move this. No, we'll move... to here. He's in check. Get you over here to prepare to attack him, so that way he can't get him. And then on this side, we will... Technically, this is the best stance, right? Did I win? I'm so. Does that mean I won? Yeah, I won. Okay. Yeah. Only two timelines. Oh. That is so confusing. Okay. How do I win there? Because if he goes there, I think it's more like this one, right? Oh, you can go backwards with that? Oh, that is so confusing, but awesome. Oh my god, my... Oh. My mind is breaking right now. Oh my god. You have to remember last plays to beat this game. Oh my... Oh. How he would only be okay? Yeah, he would only be able to move forward. Then how did I get him in the top one? Did I get him in the top one or no? And we're doing another game. Timeline invasion. Why not? Let's see how. Oh. We'll send him over there and submit. That way we can at least get his... No, deselect him. How can I... Can I move you over to here? Okay, I don't have a play anymore. Let's at least move them over. Get you to... No, deselect. Move you to up here. It's probably going to go after the bishop, though. And then down here, we'll capture you. Submit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I forgot. I so forgot. We now have three timelines to go through. Let's get you up to there. This one out. No. He has a queen, right? Oh, we both don't have queens. Ooh, that makes us so much easier. Kind of. shit. Deselect. Grab you. No, I can't do that. Move you up to here. No. Move... You up to here. Move you. Can I come down here? Or... Oh, I guess I already... Yeah, I already moved that. Okay. Move you to here. Move you to here. Move. And I don't know what that does. Three moves. We can now focus on that one. On that one. And on this one. Let's put you up there. Submit. Oh shit, I forgot about that one. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, Can I get you to go over to that one? There we go. He's now in check. Actually, I think I just won the game. Unless that pawn can move backwards, can it? Missing. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot he could do that. Move you away. Because I know he's going to try to send the bishop through there. Get this dude safely. Oh. Do. Am I safe there? How did... Oh. What's... We had... I don't even know how I won that. But okay. So, we started off here. This is literally breaking my mind. Parallel view. Flip perspective. Oh, wait, that's... Okay. History view. So we started off here. Alright, we started off with these two. We moved one up. They moved one up in both of them. We moved one to the other side. They moved one back, no, two forward on one side, both sides. We moved that bishop to the front. How did we win? How did we win this all? Because then they took the dove. And where did that... Oh, they... Wait, what? What? They had one horse here. And they moved a horse from... How did you... Where did that second horse come from? So we can get here, which this is the move that won the game, just moving the horse up to there, moving the knight to there. You could go there, and he could... Oh, I trapped him there. Well, my brain's broken, so I'm gonna just end the video here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in another video.